I was just testing out Brandon's idea of using a trolley motor with a 12-volt battery to mix sugar water. And I've got the trolling motor in here. It's not quite deep enough in the water. I'm gonna have to cut this side down so I can get it to go lower, but that's reverse. That was reverse, and this is forward.